We begin with breaking news at Logan Airport. Officials say United Airlines planes headed to New Jersey and Colorado clipped each other's wings this morning. It happened as the flight departing for Newark was pushed back from the gate. No one was hurt and both flights were canceled. Last week, a plane crossed in front of a JetBlue flight trying to land at Logan, forcing that JetBlue pilot to maneuver around a collision.